Hello everybody, it's me, Supersonic Gaming Master here, and today, guess what? We have earned, oh my gosh, it's too bright, there we go, 60 subscribers. You see that, guys? We got 60 subscribers, and we are doing a special, a 1 hour special. We are here with Sonic Generations. So yeah. Okay, let's just check everything. There we go. So yeah, guys, we are here with Sonic Generations. I've been thinking this over of what I should do for my 60 subscriber special. Yes. So yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoy this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Thank you guys so much for 60 subscribers. This means a lot to me. Thank you guys for all the love and support. And yeah. All right, here we go. Okay. I already know that. I used to play this game when I first got it. Give me the reason. And besides, guys, I have a playlist on what I played on a other channel, but I didn't get to finish this. And I think it would be better to do it on my channel. Better. Oh wait, hold on. Finish. Woo! Guys, this is the PS3 version, so if you guys, aka PlayStation 3, and Nicole has the 3DS version, but I just hope she gets a new 3DS since she misses playing that game, I bet. And it's been a long since I played this game. And yeah. Alright. This is a game that I got for Christmas. Oh my gosh. I screwed it up right there. But it's okay because we have this. Ready? Double life. Aha. Whee. Hey. Oh. Let's go. Gotta go fast. Huh. Man, when I was a kid, I used to play this lots of times. I even beat the game like 27 times already. And since I'm doing this on my channel, I'm gonna beat it for the 28th time. Let's go. Ah. Alright, let's go. Whee! Gotta go fast! Whoop! Aha! Alright, let's see what rank did we get? We got? Whoop! Perfect bonus F! Ha ha! That's what's up, guys! Alright, here's the first cutscene in the game. Whoa! What was that? Yeah, probably nothing. Let's move. Oh my god, what is that? What? Sonic is like, oh, what is that thing?
Is it reversing time?
He'll be here any second.
Oh, there's Sonic.
Hey,
modern.
Guys, what's going on? You having a party or something?
It's my birthday!
Woo!
Aw, you guys.
Yeah. My birthday is in a few days. Hold on. Today's Tuesday, so Wednesday. My birthday's in 4 days. It's Christmas Eve.
You totally got me.
And people are. And people keep on saying that it's Christmas Day, which it is not. It's Christmas Eve. But it's okay. People make mistakes saying stuff that are incorrect. I used to do that. What? Whoa! What? Huh?
Hmm?
What? Where's the Joy-Con? What the? It came here? Wait, what the? What? What are those? Are those portals? Oh no! They're pulling everybody! Hey, bring my friends back! Oh no, no! But why? Wonder why. Let's go there. So you guys, you just saw what just happened there. That was the first cutscene and the first stage. You played as Classic. And I think in the 3DS version, you do play as Classic when you first start the game. Alright. Wait, there's Tails. He's all frozen. So light. Is there anything here? No. Alright then. In that case, we have to go to this. Play the stage. Here we go, guys. And it says ? That's because they, when you play the stage, it just doesn't know what it is, but then when you play as the other, as Classic or Modern, let's say if you play as Classic first and then Modern, it says the stage. That's the name of the stage. Alright, here we go. Skadoosh! Gotta go fast. We are the fastest thing alive. Ha! Yeah! Double X attack! Whoop! Hoo-ah! Get out of my way. I need to save my friends. Whee! Boost! Oh my gosh, this game is so fun, even though I haven't played this in a game, like, in a long time. Boom. Ha. He. Whoop. Hey. Whee! This is so awesome. Ha. Whee. Make it. Boom. That was a 6 combo. That was so awesome. Oh, what the? Oh my gosh. How did that happen? I don't know how that happened. Okay. Alright, let's do that again. I don't know how that happened, but okay. That was weird. Let's write this. Huh. 3, 4, 5. Aw, I thought I was gonna get 6, but no. Ooh. Boost it up. Ooh. Whee. Oh. Ah! It's a shark. Run away. Ha ho ha. 4, 5, 6. Whoa. That's awesome! Huh. Let's move it up! Good! Alright. It's been a long time since I've played this, and I still think this is fun. If you guys ever played any Sonic Generations and you actually uploaded videos of it, so leave it in the comments so I can see how you guys ruled with it. I know Nicole hasn't done any gameplay videos, but still, I bet she must be a good gamer. Even though she kind of doesn't know how to play some games sometimes, but still, she might be a good gamer. Whee! Whee! Ha! Boom! Hiya! Yeah, I'm super strong with my homing attack. Let's move! 100 rings! Boom! 5 combo! Boost it up! Gotta go fast! Go ring! Aha! Alright, let's see what I got, Yeah! Oh, it's an A! Oh, I thought it was an S since the whole thing got built up, but no. Well, that's okay, at least it's still an A. That's still really good. Alright. There we go, we finished Green Hill. Alright. What happens now? Tails is restored! We brought him back! Welcome back, buddy!
Thanks, Sonic! I thought I was dead! Floating without a body in a black limbo!
Ooh, oh, God.
I'm gonna have nightmares for weeks.
I used to have that kind of nightmares, but never happened. Some can actually come true, but not always.
Is it me, or is that place we were just in awfully familiar?
Yeah.
Not to me. This place looks like something sucked all the life and color out of it. Totally strange.
You're no stranger than rescuing genies in magic books or saving aliens in an interstellar amusement park. I'm more concerned about finding a friend.
Sonic and the Secret Ring.
I saw something over
and
there.
Sonic Colors.
Like buildings, but
that's what he was referring to.
That might be a good place to check out. I'll be back soon.
Let's go. And Glass Park appears. Hello.
Wow, you weren't kidding when you said soon. I thought you already left.
Yes, but there's a double me. Let's go. There's two of us, Tails, don't you know? Alright. Green Hill is restored! I have to press triangle in order to switch to the classic or modern. Okay, we have the restored Green Hill Zone, and now let's move on. Oh, great, it's Amy! Alright then, let's go. Act 1 and Act 2. Alright, let's play as classic first, since classic is always first. By the way, Classic was made first for the Sega Genesis. So I prefer me go first Classic and then Modern. Because then Sonic grew older, which kind of looked like that. The Sonic we were just a few minutes, 50 seconds ago. Alright, let's go. Let's run. Gotta go fast. Whoop. Whee! Oh my gosh. Oh, there's... What is that thing? A red star? Whee! We're going on tubes. Or whatever those things are. Pipes? I don't know. Whee! Yeah! Come on, son. Ow! Oops, I wasn't paying attention. Alright. Come on, Sonic. Let's move. Whee! Bring me up. Checkpoint. Spin dashy. Woo! That's what's up. Oh, we have to go. Oh, never mind. Hey! Uh-oh. Guys, we gotta go fast. Sonic hates water. We gotta go fast. Come on. Hurry up. We gotta go fast. You know that Sonic hates water? Ah! Sonic hates water, and we gotta go fast. We gotta get up before it catches up. Whee! Let's go. Whee! Water slide! Alright, let's move up here. Oh no, it's water. Alright, can we survive? And it has a countdown. Oh, there's a red star. Alright, try to get that. Uh-oh, we're running out of air. Well, good thing that we got out. Huh. Boom. Alright. Ugh. Whee! Yeah! Whee! End stage! What? That's what's up! You rule, Sonic! Let's see what we get. What do we got? What do we got? B ring. Oh, instead of a B, we got an A. Yay! Alright. That's not fair. Alright. In that case, let's move on. I think every stage is like 10 minutes. At least that's what I think. Alrighty then. Alright, so we restored a little bit of chemical plants. Now we have to play as modern in order to restore the rest. Yay, red star. Artwork 1 and artwork 2. Okay. I think we have an album of collection. Alright. Let's go to chemical plant. Modern. There we go. Let's go. Alright, now we're going to a modern chemical plant. All of us went to the past, and now we have to play as the... Actually, this is a really good game, because then Sonic and Tails try to remember the past. Alright, here we go. Ho! Let's move very fast. Ooh. Let's move up. I'm unstoppable. Whoa, let's roll like the ball. Alright, let's go here. Alright, let's move this up. Whee! Ha! Oh, we got a red star. Oh, dodge beat. Aha! Alright. I think there's one right here. Whoops! Let's roll! Whoa, we missed the top. Let's roll! Aha! Huh! Huh! Let's move like the wind. We're the fastest thing alive and nobody can stop us. Huh! Whee! Water slide! Woohoo! Whee! Oh, skydive! Whee! That was awesome! Let's go. And guys, I haven't got any ideas for my next Flush video, but I'll think of it. And if I get an idea, I might be able to do it tomorrow. I'm just trying to get ideas on what to do. Alright. Oh god, the water's catching up. Can we go up here? Oh no! Oh no! The water! Oh. Ah no! Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Are we seriously gonna drown? Come on! I don't wanna drown! Uh-oh. We're running out of air! Give me air bubble! Uh-oh. Never mind. We don't need the air bubble. Let's go! Wee! Alright! Aha! Huh! Glide! Let's move. Whoop! Alright. Let's move. Destroy all of those enemies. Huh! Woo! Go ring! That's what's up! What do we get? Let me get another A! We're the A Master! Whoop, whoop! That's what's up! Alright. Oh, there's Tails!
Sonic!
Hey, Tails!
This chemical plant feels familiar.
Really?
I never forget a smell like this.
Really?
And that pink water makes me really nervous for some reason.
You're right, Tails. This place is giving me deja vu all over again.
Well, at least we get to see something from our past. Besides, Chemical Planet was from Sonic the Hedgehog 2 for the Sega Genesis. Alright, that is complete. And now we restore Amy. Let's see what she says about saving her. Which I am completely not a hero for saving her. She thinks that I'm the hero. Great! We restored her. What does she have to say?
You saved me, Sonic. I was afraid I'd never be able to flirt with you again.
Really? Flirt with Sonic?
Wonderful!
Ah, my controller! Dang it, it fell off. Artwork 3 and artwork 4. Why does Sonic even care about... Why does Amy even care about Sonic a lot? I don't know. Alright. Oh, what stage is this? Oh, Knuckles is there. Alright. Let's go in here. And remember, guys, classic first. Alright. Grab an item boxes on the spinning platform. Oh, those. I think I remember those, I think. Oh, so if we press it like 10 times, it will go much more faster. Alright. Oh, I see. Whoa, that looks awesome. Alright. We have to activate those because we can actually both death. And watch out for those spikes. And, oh, dang it. Can I go back up there? Yeah, you can. Okay. Oh, red star. That's what I thought. Alright, we've got 40 rings now. And, no! Okay, that was close. That was really, ouch! That was like really, oh, there's a light. Alright. Which way do we go up? We go up there? Alright. Up here. Oh, we get out and get to the up. Alright. But it's okay. Oh, shoot! Oh my gosh. Huh. Be careful not to fall off. Because we can fall to death. Ha! Huh.
Run! Run!
Alright. We go down here. Alright. Alrighty. Oh! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Gotta go faster, 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 faster! Come on! Come on, Sonic, gotta go fast! Gotta go fast! Rolling around at the speed of sound. Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow. Can't stick around and keep moving on. Cause what kind of... I don't know the lyrics. I know some, but not all out. Not all of the lyrics from that song from City Escape. Yeah! Right? Come on! Why do I keep on running into those? Alright, sweep, sweep, flip, huh, up, oh my, yay, invincibility, I'm invincible, you can't stop me, I am the ultimate life form, I'm the ultimate life form, I'm ultimate, I'm the ultimate life form, you can't stop me, alright. Gotta go there quick. Let that thing go. Huh. Alright. Now we gotta be careful around here. Alright. Jump. Whoa! Alright. And those things appear so we, that way we don't go anywhere. Alright. Go. Whoa! They broke the glass. How did they break the glass? Huh! Hurry up! Oh, it was a gotta go fast item, but we missed it. It's okay. No more corrections, Sonic! Okay, never mind. So there is another way. Okay, never mind. I guess there are different ways. Gotta go fast, Sonic! Gotta go fast! You gotta run like the wind. Gotta go fast! Run, Sonic, run! Red Star. There are three Red Stars there. I bet there are different locations to get them. Oh, yeah! What? Oh! Yeah! Whoop! That's what's up! S! That's right, everybody. It's the S that is more important to Earth. Yeah! Alright. That is the end with Sonic. This time we earned 3 stars, wow. That's the end of Classic Sonic, now we have to go with Modern. Artwork 5, Artwork 6, Artwork 7. Alright. I hear something ticking. Alright. Let's go to Modern. Alright, here we go. Sky Sanctuary. Alright. Alright guys, here we go. This game is like so good. Like Sega like actually wanted to make Sonic look, Modern Sonic look at his past to see how he used to look like and how the stages were. Let's go! Huh. Let's move. Aha. Alright. Whoa, what was that? I don't know what was that, but whatever. Huh. Move up here. Oh, we can fall to death! Okay. Okay. I thought death was right there. But no. Rainbow ring. Alrighty. What the heck was I? Really? Wow. Okay. Let's try this again. There's a red star right there. I need to get the left one. What the heck? It's not even aiming good. Come on. Alright. Try this again. There we go. Okay. Did we even get the red star or no? Oh, there's a one-up. Hey, one-up. Alright, man. Spring. Please. Oh. Let's move. Haha. Grab onto those. Huh. Alright. Alright. I bet there's something over here. There's a one-up. Is there anything else? Oh, 10 minutes. Okay. Oh, ow! Ow. Come on, get a ring. Are you kidding me? Did we seriously just get hit by the missile? And we ran out of boots. Come on. Wow, I can't believe this. A missile hit me. Come on. Hurry up. I bet there's another one-up. Is there? Yep. There's always a one-up even if I die. 10 rings. Don't get hit by those missiles. What the heck? Are you kidding me? You know what? You know what? Screw you! Okay, do not get hit by those missiles. Anyway. Woo! Woo! Rolling ball! Let's move. Woo! Boom! Let's go! Hey! What? Alright. Oh, I remember this part. I kept on getting confused when I was a kid on this. For no reason. Alright. Let's move on. Rainbow ring. I love performing those tricks. Ooh. Make sure not to fall off. Up we go! Ha! Alright, let's ride this up. Okay. Oh, man. I thought I could make it up there, but no. It's okay. Let's just move up here. Alright. Oh, wait. Oh, did we die? Nope. Oh, God. That thing. Wait. Get me up there. Ah! Dang it. Oh, well. And those things turn hard. Okay. Wait, what? What? My control! What happened? That was weird. I didn't even tell it to go move. It must be technical difficulties on the controller. But oh well. Oh! Alright, we're close to the end. Let's move! Gotta go fast! Whoop! Ha! Yeah! Let me go pick out a B. Yep, anyway. We need it to be like at 122. But it's okay. It doesn't matter. I like this game. I got it when I was like 6 or 7 or 5. I think it was like when I was 6. On 6 on Christmas, I got a PlayStation 3 along with Sonic Generations. I was like very surprised to get a new console along with new games. And we restored Knuckles! Haha, got to have you back!
thanks for the help. Not that I needed it, but it's good to have my sanctuary back.
Yes, because it was from Sonic and Knuckles. This is our path. What are those? Challenge stages? Ooh! Beat Tanika, Droppingler, Friends, Enemy, Item, Ring, Juggle, and Rescue. We got the Green Hill Original Song, Artwork 8. Oh, so that Red Star had the Green Hill Zone. Alright then. Let's switch to Classic. We would do one classic, one modern, then one classic for those. Wait, let's do Chemical Planet. Wait, did I just see who I think it is? It is! It's Metal Sonic. Face me if you wish to have the Chaos Emerald. Alrighty then. Let's go then, boy. Oh, it's a rival battle from Sonic CD. I think it's Metal Sonic was in Sonic CD. Right? We're facing our rival from Sonic CD. Metal Sonic was in that only game, Sonic CD. I never played that game, but I heard about it. Look, we're ready to play Metal Sonic. What? Whoa! Whoa! Balance! Ha! Jump! 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 Look, it's already confused. It wants to go! Ha! You missed!
Don't fall behind if you want to keep from falling off the wall!
Alright. Oh, here it goes! Ow! Aw, dang it! That's because of me getting... Uh-oh. Oh my god! Alright, let's try this again. Alright. And... Are you kidding me? Huh. Yeah. Come on, give me some rings. I need some.
Stay back and don't touch him when
you're electric fuses. Okay, slow down, slow down. Slow down. Oh my gosh. Alright. Alrighty. Ha! Take that, Metal Sonic. Alright, let's move. Wait, what?
We have the off-street lights to throw at you if you want to stop us to avoid them.
Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. At least I didn't hit any. Ha! Get out of my way. I'm unstoppable. You can't beat me. Oh, wait. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Get away from me. No. Oh, my gosh. Oh, my gosh. It's a drill. Huh. Wait. Wait, I can't. Oh, my God. I missed him. I thought I had him. Okay, he's doing it again. Alright, don't get close to me. Don't get close to me. We were going to get a game over so easily. Come forward to me, Chaos Emerald. The legend says that if you... Yeah, I get a big power. There we go. We are done with Metal Sonic. Now let's go to a challenge app. Okay, it's a boss game. In the order, okay. Let's do this one. Oh, we have to re-snuckle. Alright, alrighty then. I bet I can beat him. We're doing it in Green Hill Zone. For the enemies, too. For 40? 40? 40? A 40 of giant enemies will try to win for a
first one to finish win.
Alright. Let's go. Okay, Knuckles. Oh, this is that. It's Supersonic Racing. Alright, let's move. What's the song? Okay. Oh, get back here! Wait, it won't get up. Get me up there. Ha! Huh. I love this song. Alright, let's move. See you, Knuckles. Let's go up. Huh. Yeah. I'm the fastest thing alive. Huh. Come on. Let's do this. Huh. Huh. Go. Double dizzy. Alright, we're close. Smash. Alright. Oh, we got down to an 8. Alright. Drag me up. We're close to the end, everyone. We're gonna win this. Let's move up. Wait, what? Oh, no. Oh my god. Okay, who's gonna... It's okay, guys. It's okay. I thought I could do it immediately, like in an A, but because of me not landing on that platform when hitting that giant B robot thingy, like, I fell off. And then I had to do that again. A note. Ooh, I wonder what that is. Oh, so we have to ring the bell? Oh, there's a note. We got artwork. Okay. Let's get the key. Alright, now we're gonna do the modern stage in the chemical plant. Alright. Let's move. Alright. Alrighty. Alright. Jump up here. I don't wanna do those rings, because they suck. Alright. Let's touch this. We have to touch those and then we do the challenge. Oh, there's something up here. Come down. Thank you. Alright. Huh. Oh, there's enemies. Let's do the enemy once and Sonic likes destroying stuff. Okay. Grappling the grabbers. Avoid the grabbers, remove anything grab, and get to the goal in time. Alrighty then. We have to avoid those, but I'm gonna try to destroy them because I like destroying stuff with my homing attack. Alrighty, here we go. Alrighty. Here we go, everybody. Huh, huh. Huh. Alright, water slide. Ho-ho! I'm fighting down. Ah! Alright. Ow! Wait, it's not letting me jump. Oh, there we go. Alrighty. Jump up. Whoa! Ah! Okay. If they grab me, I have to shake the thing to let go. I did not make it. Move.
they move. I knew they were gonna move. What is that sound? What is that sound? I don't know what that is. Oh, it's getting trapped. What is that sound? I don't know. Whoa. Oh, is it because of those?
Ow! God dang it, those... Wait, who won? No! Try again. Try this again. Dang, I can't believe we lost her. Alright, let's try this again. Why would I avoid hitting her? I need to hit her so that way she could give me a little bit of a head start and maybe try to slow her down. Slowly? I can't believe we have to write this thing. Ah, she didn't pass me. She did not pass me. How could she pass me if I did not see her last move? Alright. Now I know what to do for this part. She did not pass me. Aha, I hit her. Alright, come on. Slowing you down, honey. No! Stop saying wait for me, because I'm not waiting for you. My destiny is to win. Alright. The finish line is mine. Whoa! Victory is all mine. Oh, yeah! Alrighty, guys. So that was the race. So I guess we have to do something more, and then that will be the end for this episode. And if you still hear that ticking. Wait. Don't tell me what it is. Oh, boss gate! I knew it! They're boss keys to unlock the gate. Here and unlock the gate. The gate is opening. There's a chaos symbol right there. Alright, let's go, guys. It's a boss battle. So let's do this. This string? Oh. Oh, there's a little cutscene. Look at us. We're working. Huh?
We're doing the movement.
I have small teeth. We're looking at our differences.
Dr. Eggman!
Wait, that's actually modern Sonic.
It's the last look you'll get before I close your eyes forever.
Sonic, what? Wait a second. Sonic, don't! Oh my gosh. Told you not to go there. Okay. So the classic Sonic was looking at modern Sonic, but modern Sonic was looking at classic Sonic, and then classic Sonic ran and then modern Sonic saw the classic Sonic, and he was confused that there was another him. Alright. It's the Death Egg. Let's run. Whoa! Wait, what? Uh-oh. Death Egg Robot. Alright, guys. Let's go. I bet ow! He stopped me! I bet I can't wait. Did he just go over the bus? Okay. Whoa. Alright.
I will find you.
Huh.
Robotnik.
Huh. How's it feel, Robotnik?
Okay, we're at the top.
No! Dang it! I tried to jump! Come here. Ow! I hit the bomb by an accident. Hurry up! Ah! That thing took Robotnik, okay. Pretty interesting. So that was the first boss. Let's just play this cutscene and that'll be the end of the 60 subscriber special, which I really was hoping to get. Alright. Surprises another me?
I can't believe there's two of me.
Yes.
I think I figured it out.
Oh, there's the other two.
Yeah, me too. Double the bot.
Mm-hmm.
Places and enemies from our past. We're traveling through time and space.
How did this happen?
I think it's got something to do with that big thing that just kidnapped Eggman.
True.
It sounds like the same thing that kidnapped your friends. Our friends. You know what I mean.
They were your friends as well. Whoa! Ah! Whoa. Oh gosh.
Where'd it go?
We need to find that thing, and fast!
Yep. Let's go! So that is what happened. Oh. Whoa! There's more stages. There's the second boss gate. There are three areas in this game. And we got the Chaos Emerald. So yeah guys, that was the end of my 60 subscriber special. So yeah guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please leave a like and subscribe. Subscribe to me and everybody that are in my subscription to my channel. And, yeah. Thank you guys so much for 60 subscribers. Let's see if we can get 70. And we should do maybe part 2, another hour special of this. Or maybe something different. Anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this subscriber special. Thank you guys so much for 60 subscribers. We will see you in the next video. Bye-bye, guys. You guys are so thoughtful for me. Thank you.